Hello, and welcome back to Doom, finally. Sorry that I kind of procrastinated on this for a while. I hope you didn't feel neglected, but hey, I'm here now, so let's go ahead and try and finish what we started here. Oh, shit! Oh. Oh, that's... That's not the case at all. Maybe sometimes it is necessary, though. I'm not heavy ammo, gotta remember, aiming is not a thing for a shotgun. Oh shit! Aha! No, you don't. Doom Eternal has, like, taught me a lot. I love that. Where's the douche with the laser? Are you in the ground, moron? Hell yeah, it's one of these guys. Goodbye, have fun in hell, from where you came.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
25%? Oh, well. Supposed to go through that door right there. I better be careful for where I go. Boing. As you don't. Bonk! Don't fucking bitch slap me, that's my job. Give me that. Oh no. Ah. Oh! Okay, that happened. I've always despised the fucking shield dudes. Wish I have chainsaw ammo right now.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
I need to start moving, don't I? Let's fire. Good, more ammo. Hell yeah. Oh, fuck! Ah! Okay.
Have you built up?
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Oh, hi! How are you, big guy? What? God damn it. It's my fault. I have no health. God. Okay. I'm not changing the fucking difficulty. It's not happening.
Have you killed him?
I want this to be tough. Kinda stopped in time for a moment there. On the shield, guys. Got it. I didn't know I had any fuel, because otherwise I would have used it a long time ago, so I'm gonna use the fuel on this. Alright, you dickhead. Goodbye. Which one of you is the shield boy? God damn it! Took forever. Well, at least I know which one it'll be now. Best to use the fucking chainsaw. Shield boys. Oh my god, fuck off! What? So, if you keep on...
Have you heard?
That's
it. No, this is not okay. I don't need to be abused by like this. Fuck you for whoever made it like this. Wow. Not hitting on the game. What the fuck? No fuel? Okay then. What happened to my fuel? This is bullshit. Wow. Okay, now we can change it back. Okay, there's gonna be places where I'm gonna change the difficulty now. This is my game, my rules. Sorry, what's that? Am I claiming to own this game? You're fucking retarded. I think that I said that. I own this copy. My console. I can do what I want with it. Sorry for the rant. Whoa! Hello, big guy. Ow! Fuck you! You little ass!
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Ooh, it's the plasma rifle, baby! Yeah!
Remember,
yes.
The Blind Council is always watching.
The Blind Council is always watching, he says. Not going in there. Oh, I thought I had one. Oh well.
Core temperature rising.
Get over here.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
50% now. Holy shit, Doom Guy's on a kill streak. And here's blue access. I'm thinking about playing Doom 3, by the way. I remember watching my father play that game a long time ago. It was one of the first games I've ever seen in my life. I enjoyed watching him fight these monsters like a badass.
To the UAC's mission on Mars.
build up your UAC accidental damage dismemberment.
Oh boy.
To our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm.
Oh, hello. Can I have that? Oh, okay. Ow. Ow. Oh, just blurs it out. Now, that's cool. I'm not gonna change the difficulty, don't worry.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Temptations to use the dash from you, journal, but it's not in the game.
Reduced by
so,
75%
foundation to our success.
Whenever you see me randomly crouching, it's gonna be me trying to dash forward over and over again. Excuse me. Shit. Okay, let's try that again. Damn it. Okay. I don't think I can do that. Okay. Gotta be a way in there to figure it out. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Good job, Flynn. Armor. Always loved hiding resources around, didn't they? No. Well, might as well show it off for content. Well, shit. That's one way to go out.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
I think I'm going the wrong way in terms of progression. progression in the story.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish...
Wait, he has the blue access card on him, even though I have it, though. That's weird.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Markers tell me to go this direction, so I'm gonna go this direction. Oh, hey, look, there's secret armor in there. I think that would even work. I remember this from the E3. You remember back then when E3 was actually, you know, truthful? When E3 was cool? I remember this being in the E3. When they first showed off a prototype version of the gameplay for this game. I've already been down here, actually, haven't I? Huh. There's this dude, though. Oh! Thank you. Just take that from you, buddy. Thank you so much. Wow. When we all saw that in the E3, we were like, wow. That's fucked up.
Demon presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Making sure I didn't miss anything. I don't think I missed anything. I think I'm good to go. So let's go. I missed. Like a fucking diss. Boink. 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 Holy shit. That's gross. Here comes the Hell Knights, one known as Kyle and Reese. Oh, why did you jump up? Fuck, I keep missing. By the way, I took a look at the new content for Resident Evil 8. Can't wait to try all that out. You damn right I'm gonna fucking stream all that good shit. Look at you, thinking you're so big and tough. What's that saying? The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Motherfucker. Did I say Kyle and Reese? I meant to say Beavis and Butthead. Upgrade one by one as we go. Are we even able to do anything?
Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0.
I mean, we could just break the glass.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Crazy lady alert. Amber Heard, everybody.
To open the portal between our world and theirs.
And we're just sitting there here, just doing nothing. Crazy as fuck.
You could not have saved them anyway.
I just love how we just sat here and just watched that happen. Oh well, Doom Guy will kill them all anyway. Oh!
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Alright. Okay, so that was another episode of Doom 2016. So, hope you all enjoyed this one. I am going to finish this series because I love these games, and I'm going to do a complete full series on it. I did awful on this side, obviously. At least I earned a lot of freaking points to spend. Well, anyways, hope you all have a great night. Keep it up with a good fight, and I'll see you all in the next fight. Bye-bye.